What's up, guys? Sonic Burn here, and today we are going to be watching. I mean, we're going to be making a reaction series of SBL, which stands for Super Bowser Logan. And yes, we're going to start this reaction series. We're going to look at Jeffy's Pet Shark. Now, this is one of my favorite Supervisor Logan videos here because of its like graphics. I meant to say it's Cheerio Box scene. It's the shark scene and a bath full of Cheerios. So without further ado, 2-1, let's go.
Jeffy, what are you doing with that instrument?
Well, Daddy, every time you hear this sound, that means I just my pants.
Well, I sure hope I never hear that sound again.
Okay.
But, Jeffy, there's no way you just... Oh, my God. Jeffy, there's no way you did it back to back. Jeffy, stop it!
It won't stop coming out, Daddy!
Let me see who that's at the door.
Hello?
Hey there, Mario. It's me, your best buddy. I was just wondering if you want to go fishing with me, you know? Just me and you, a couple of dudes out on the open ocean. Maybe crack open a few cold ones, you know?
Well, you know, I really don't feel like going fishing right now.
Really? Okay. Well, you know, I don't really feel like being a doctor or a cop, but I still do it, and I still come when you call me, don't I?
Yes.
Yes, I do. So maybe you could do something for me for once.
Okay, fine. I'll go fishing.
Yeah! All right. Let go!
Well, hold on. I have to see. I don't have anyone to watch Jeffy.
What? Okay, well, just leave him here. He's a big boy. He can take care of himself.
I can't leave him home alone. I'd have to bring him with me.
That's dumb. What? Stupid.
You know I have to have someone to watch him, so I'd have to bring him with me.
Fine. I guess he can come too.
Well, hold on. Let me ask and see if he even wants to go.
Great.
All right, Jeffy. Brooklyn guy wants Jeffy! How'd that triangle get stuck around your neck?
I don't know.
Anyway, Jeffy, Brooklyn guy wants us to go fishing with him.
No. I don't want us to go fishing. I wanted me and you to go fishing. You wanted us to go fishing.
Anyway, so do you want to go fishing with us or not?
Yeah!
Of course he does. Great. Yeah, just go ahead and ruin my day.
Look, if you're going to be in a bad mood, then I just won't go.
Okay, fine. I will try to have fun. Maybe I'll get myself a better fishing pole or something.
Yeah, anyway, Jeffy, let's get this triangle off your neck and then let's all go fishing. Come on.
Fine, Dad.
Okay, we're here. This is the best fishing spot in the whole ocean. Every time I come here, I catch at least 50 fish. I just can't stop them from jumping in my boat.
50 fish? That's a lot of fish.
Yeah, don't worry. You're going to catch a lot of fish. But there is one rule, though.
What is it?
Well, you can't catch any sharks.
What? Catch any sharks?
Yeah, you see my shirt?
Shark Week?
Yeah, it's Shark Week. That means all the sharks in the world are coming right here because they want to be on TV. So you can't catch any sharks. If you do catch a shark, you have to throw it back because you can't take it home. It's illegal.
Well, I don't think we're going to catch any sharks.
Well, judging by the title of this video, I think it's a pretty safe bet.
Well, I think we should start fishing because I don't think we're going to catch any sharks.
Okay, yeah, let's get started.
Let's go fishing.
All right, let's go fishing. Hey, check out my fishing pole. It's fucking rad. Looks like a lightsaber, but it's not. It's a fishing pole.
Well, that's so cool. You're like 5 years old.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to do the thing. Yeah.
That was a horrible cast.
You do it.
All right, fishies, take this Jeffy pole. Yeah.
What is it, Jeffy?
When's Mr. Fishy gonna come and bite my...
Well, hopefully he'll come soon.
Come on, Mr. Fishy, I'm bored. Huh? I think I got a fishy! I hope it's a big one!
I guess the fish just aren't biting today. You know, out of all the fish in the sea, I married a whale. You know?
Huh?
Did I just hear a shark scream?
A shark scream?
Yeah, I think I just heard a shark scream.
I don't even think sharks can scream.
They can.
Jeffy just caught a shark!
What, a shark? What? Jeffy, you gotta throw that shark back.
Why?
Well, because it's illegal to catch sharks.
Well, I wanna keep him. I think he's cute.
Jeffy, throw that shark back right now.
I didn't have to.
Jeffy, yes you do. Throw that shark back in the water right now.
Fine, Daddy. I guess I'm just gonna, throw him off the boat. That way.
Okay, just do it. Just hurry up and do it.
All right. Come on, Mr. Sharky.
God.
All right, Mr. Sharky, I'm going to take you home. So stay right here and don't make any sound.
Shut the f*** up, Mr. Sharky! Don't make any sound. Stay right here.
Okay.
I can't believe Jeffy caught a shark.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Hey, Danny, I threw a shark back.
Good.
And, can we go? Because someone took a in my pants.
Jeffy, you did. Yeah, you know what? We can go home, because fishing is boring.
Yeah, you're right. Fishing sucks.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
God, fishing sucked.
Yeah, because you brought your kid along.
What?
What?
Jeffy, why are you bringing this cooler everywhere you go?
Because I like my cooler, Daddy. It makes me cool.
Yeah, but it's so... What was that noise? What?
Dirty? Daddy, my needs a bath.
What? Okay, then go take a bath.
I know. I'm going to a bar of soap, Daddy. Take my cooler.
Discover Audible with an audiobook on us.
God. I hate ads. They always disturb.
Why are you taking the cooler with you to the bath?
Pee-pee.
Whatever. I had a fun time fishing with you today.
No, you didn't. You just said it sucked.
Well, I promise we'll hang out later.
No, we won't.
All right, Sharky. I hope you like your new home.
Cool.
Oh, you're cold?
Yeah.
Oh, I got you a nice warm bath.
Hey, Sharky, shut up. You're going to get me told by my daddy.
Sharky, what's going on in here?
Oh, nothing, Daddy. I was just going to take a bath.
I heard a scream, though.
Oh, that was me, Daddy. I saw how much was in my pants, and I was like, ah!
Okay, well, I just want to make sure there's nothing wrong in here.
Oh, no, Daddy, I'm fine. See, that shark, you're going to get me in trouble.
Hungry!
Oh, you're hungry?
Yeah.
Oh,
well,
I'm going to get you some food. I'll be right back. Stay right here.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Sharky. I got to get you some tummy worms. There you go.
Yeah. No.
You don't like them? Yeah, you do. Here.
Hey, Mr. Sharky, okay. I'll get you something else to eat. Jesus Christ.
All right, Mr. Sharky, since you didn't want to eat your gummy worms, I got you a eggy to eat.
Yeah.
Open wide.
Okay, Sharky, okay. I'll get you something else.
All right, Mr. Sharky, I love Cheerios, so you gotta love them too. Do you like them?
No.
No? Then what do you like?
Cheese.
Cheese? Well, why don't you just say so? I'm gonna get you some cheese.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Sharky, I got you some macaroni and cheese.
Yeah.
Here, eat it. You like your macaroni and cheese? Wow, Mr. Sharky, you really like your macaroni and cheese.
Yeah.
I love you so much, Sharky. I'm gonna take a picture with you so I can show all my friends. Say cheese.
Cheese.
What? Who's that? Hello?
Hey there. You wouldn't be happening to keep a shark in a bathtub full of Cheerios while he eats macaroni and cheese, would you?
What are you talking about? Why would I have that?
Well, because social media says otherwise.
What? Is that my son, Jeffy? With a shark eating mac and cheese?
Yep, in a bathtub full of Cheerios.
Are you sure that's not photoshopped?
Which part would be photoshopped? The bathtub full of Cheerios or the smiling shark with cheese on his face?
It just seems so unbelievable, you know?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna come in and have a look, okay?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Mr. Sharky, go to town on that!
Jeffy, why are the cops at the door saying that you're feeding a shark mac and cheese?
I don't know.
Well, what I'm seeing is a shark eating macaroni and cheese.
Yeah.
Okay, he just said yeah. He just confirmed that he is a shark eating macaroni and cheese.
Jeffy, did you take that shark from the boat?
No, he chased me home!
Okay, let me tell you what I think happened. I think he took the shark, he put it in the cooler, and then he brought it home and put it in the bathtub so he could keep it as a pet.
Yeah!
Okay, yeah, I just got my answer.
Jeffy, you cannot keep a shark as a pet! It's illegal!
But Daddy, I love him so much, and he likes macaroni and cheese!
Well, so do I, but I don't live in your bathtub. He can't survive in there. There's Cheerios and gummy worms. He'll die. I'm surprised he's not already dead.
Yeah, Jeffy, you cannot keep a shark as a pet. We have to get back on the boat and return him back to the ocean, okay?
Oh, okay, Daddy.
Get the boat.
All right, I'll go get my sharkweed shirt.
All right, Jeffy, now actually throw him back this time.
All right, Daddy, just let me say goodbye real quick.
All right, hurry up.
All right, Mr. Sharky, I had a really fun time with you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss you a lot, Mr. Sharky.
Yeah.
Go back with your family and be good. I love you a lot.
Bye.
Daddy, Mr. Sharky went back with his mommy.
Oh, that wasn't his mommy. I saw it. He got eaten by a bigger shark. He's dead.
Yeah. All right, let's go home.
If you could have any animal as a pet, what would it be? A cheetah, because they would be able, because it'd be able to take me to center and back. Yeah, that's right, guys. There is a center near me. So, guys, that's going to be in the end of this video today. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to give this video a thumbs up, and comment down below that you subscribed. Alright, anyways, I'll see you all later. Peace out!